was erected by Patrick M. Lynch in 1823, making this year its 200th anniversary. So unfortunately, the tide is too far out today for someone to jump into the sea. So one has to run into the sea. So this pier was also meant to stop longshore drift, but unlike the sea, it doesn't stop our director here. Even though this pier is 200 years old, it still meets with today's safety regulations, and it even comes with some refreshments if you're a little parched. Bye!